CIBC eStatements are a great way for you to access your banking activity from anywhere at any time. eStatements are simply electronic versions of your monthly bank statement, which you can use to monitor your banking by using CIBC Online Banking, the CIBC Mobile App, or print for your records anytime you'd like. In this tutorial, we'll guide you with step-by-step instructions on how to register for online banking and how to access your eStatements. There are many benefits to using eStatements. eStatements are very convenient. You can view your account activity anytime you like. You can save eStatements to your computer for a permanent and easily accessible record and print what you need when you need it. Using eStatements will result in less clutter, so you'll have less paper to file or shred. You'll be able to view up to 7 years of activity on your credit card and bank account. With eStatements, you'll have more detailed transaction information, including the tracing number and merchant name for any bill payments. Let's walk through how to view your eStatements using online banking together. To access your online statements, you'll need to be registered for online banking through CIBC's website. Sign on at any time to view your account activity using your card number and the password you created. Now that you've signed on, you'll find yourself on the My Accounts page. The next step is to click View eStatements on the sidebar on the left-hand side of the page. Here, you'll be able to see your statements for each month dating back 7 years. Select the month for which you'd like to view your statement. Let's take a look at an example statement for January. The top right-hand side shows the month that the statement covers, along with your account number and branch transit number. Below that, you will see your account summary that shows the opening balance at the start of the month, total withdrawals, total deposits, and closing balance at the end of the month. On the right-hand side of your account summary is our contact information, so that you can easily reach us for any questions or if you need to update any personal information. Next, you will see a list of transaction details. This list starts off with the opening balance in your account at the beginning of the month. Underneath, you will see the list of transactions made from your account in that month. For example, you can see on this statement that on January 5th, there was a purchase made at ABC Groceries. The $20 spent will be shown in the Withdrawals column, and the amount remaining in your account will be shown in the Balance column. Similarly, in the next line, on January 8th, a paycheck is deposited into the account for $1,000. This amount will be reflected in the Deposits column, and your new account balance will be shown in the Balance column on the right-hand side. You'll also be able to see any service charge amounts, such as monthly banking fees, charged to your account in the Withdrawals column. The very last line in your transaction details list will show the closing balance, which is the amount that remains in your account at the end of the month. If you ever want to print out a physical copy of your eStatement, you can easily print copies of your monthly statement by clicking the little printer icon at the top of your statement. You can also save copies of your statement to your computer files by clicking File, then Save As, and choose the location on your computer to save the file. On your eStatements page, you'll also have the option to edit preferences, including choosing your alert preferences. Alerts are notifications that CIBC sends you to keep you informed of your transactions. They are sent automatically to the My Messages section of your online account, but you can choose to get them by email, text message, or to your cell phone as well. You can click Manage My Alerts on the left-hand panel to set preferences for various alerts to keep your finances safe and provide you information about transactions and reminders. For example, you can choose to receive an email, text message, or notification on your cell phone if there is unusual activity on your card, if a bill payee has been added to your account, or if your personal information has been updated on your profile. These alerts can help you keep informed of your transactions and monitor your CIBC accounts. For more information about eStatements, or if you'd like to know more about other record-keeping options, please contact us at 1-800-465-2422 or visit a CIBC Banking Center, where we would be happy to assist you.